got pissed off, stabbed a pen in the pants, I heard a fucking thing went bang. Actually, I wasn't pissed off, I was bored. And I was just doing sort of that for the fan. It must have gone in too far and hit something, a transformer or something like that, and the whole power supply just exploded and a pile of pen is stuck to something in there. Holy shit. Don't know what went pop, but that power supply is dead. Tipped the earth leakage breaker anyway. That was one hell of a bang. The computer went off afterwards, a few seconds afterwards. Tipped the earth leakage breaker. Tripped main power as well. Working, as it seemed to be. Nope, she's dead. Don't know what I hit, but something exploded there. Capacitor, thermal capacitor. Burn mark on the side of the case. And yeah, even though I don't think it's long enough. Really weird, must have hit this heatsink. I don't care if the things that it hit, because nothing else would do anything like that. Nothing else is close enough to the fan, so it's not on top. Weird. Yeah. Put the RAM back in, just gonna power it on. Helps if I plug the power cable in though. I'll probably have to turn the TV off and turn the TV back on. Oh no. There we go. And just to prove the hard drive's not working, I'm going to put a Windows 7 disk in the drive. Boot from CD. I'll film it in a minute once it's done its thing.